Good morning, everyone. I'm Madison with Old 98 Destin. I'm here today in Destin, Florida, Crystal Beach access to be exact. And I'm gonna take you guys on a morning beach walk. It's about 65 degrees right now. It's really nice and sunny. And I did wanna tell you guys about the link in the description of this live video before we get started. It's to Bliss Beach Rentals, which is a really great vacation rental company here in like Destin 30A area. It's got affordable condos, really nice, but it's got affordable condos and vacation homes, but they're all really nice, high quality properties. So check that out if you're thinking about coming to Destin soon. If you're looking for a more like luxurious option, check out Five Star Golf Rentals. They've got really gigantic, beautiful vacation homes. But let's just get to the beach walk. You guys probably know the deal already, but if you have any questions about coming to Destin, 30A, Miramar Beach, like this general area, you can drop a comment down below. If it has to do with fishing, I probably won't answer it. I don't fish. Just a fair warning. Temperature right now is 65 degrees. Did we have a storm last night? Yes, we did have a storm last night. thing you must do? The obvious answer would be go to the beach, but in terms of like other activities and everything, I would say you should check out Baytown Wharf, which I guess is technically Miramar Beach. In Sandestin, I really like that area. It's pretty cute. There's lots of like really great restaurants, whether you're going to like Harbor Walk Village, there's restaurants on the harbor, or there's like a ton of like golf run restaurants as well. Lulu's is Bayfront, it's one of my favorites. But it kind of depends what category of activity you want to do. There's just so many things you can do here. Right now it's 65 degrees. It's still the morning though, so that's pretty warm for the morning. Let's see what the high is going to be later today. The high is 79 later in the afternoon. for some umbrella and chair rentals. I believe this is La Dolce Vita, but whatever beach you go to, you have the option to, like, they'll have, like, a little stand, so it doesn't matter which rental, like, whatever beach you go to, there's going to be chair rentals, and you can just get them when you go to the beach. You don't have to, like, reserve them ahead of time. So wherever you go, you can get them. But a lot of times, if you stay in a vacation home, literally a vacation rental service, like five-star properties or bliss beach rentals, you're actually going to get beach service a lot of the time. So make sure you check that first to see if you already get beach chair service included before you go to the beach.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for tuning in. That's all for today. Thanks for watching my beach walk this morning. And don't forget to check out the link in the description of this live video. It's going to take you to, the waves just hit my feet. It's going to take you to Bliss Beach Rentals, which has a bunch of different vacation rentals at an affordable price in Destin and 30A. So check that out. And I will see you guys again on Monday, as long as the weather permits. So have a great weekend, guys. Bye.